Vogue suing, cause I would've been with you.